Well, it is a game which, in the grand scheme of things, may not have too much riding on it, but it is equally clear and very visible that there is much pride around it. Chants are filling our ears, proud renditions of hymns and songs. It is the perfect soundtrack. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. And already we're underway here. And they can counter here. Good spot, he's seen the run.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Van Dijk makes the interception. They've managed to get it away. And he's in on goal.
Oh, he's really drilled it.
I actually like to see that in shots at goal, when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down.
Nicked it back promptly. Defenders on the back foot. Well read, and the danger is averted. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
He's in here! He's got the shot away! Goal!
Yeah, the touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen an example.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
He's left his man. Has a goal! He has done it! A quite incredible spell, they are flying. And that will surely go down as one of the easiest goals he could ever score.
Well, it doesn't have to look spectacular. Why complicate simplicity?
So that's two now without reply.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
There's the hit! They've done it! Just so calm under pressure, and he managed to fashion a fine finish.
Well, he had to deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
And here's Lewandowski. Oh, well played. De Bruyne. It's a good ball, and he could be in. Driving on, he could shoot here. A real chance to break. And he's in a really good position here now. Hits one! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
And it's lofted through here. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. And they're back on the ball again. Lovely ball into space. It's a decent ball. He's got to be in here! Chance! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Son Heung-min gets away from his opponent. Oh, that's a fine interception.
Two minutes has been indicated.
Oh, the ball's run loose here.
And that has sent him sprawling.
Oh, taken with style. Deep into first half stoppage time, a crucial goal.
Goal! Number 29.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
He's gone for goal!
A decent effort as the first half draws to a close.
But it has been a pretty crazy game so far. A game played out in extraordinary fashion, and the scoreline underlines that.
Just a quick reminder today.
Either side holding back here. It has been quite a half, this.
Thank you very much for your cooperation.
Quite a half. More of the same, please. Score at the interval, 2-2.
Substitution.
So once again, we're underway. He's beaten the last man. Oh, strongly challenged there.
And it's Van Basten.
Picked out brilliantly. It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Casemiro.
Nice, decent hit! He's scored!
Boom, there we go, and it couldn't be much better. He was born for the glory he's just managed. The apple on top of the tree.
The invitation was clear, and it was accepted with the utmost glee.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been on a crusade, and his first goal seemed to just whet the appetite.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things do?
Big chance! And he hits the net! And the lead lost no time at all!
Yeah, since going a goal down, they've dug in to produce a really fine spell, which for me deserved that equaliser.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
The attendance for this match was 71,649.
This is quite a battle.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant.
What a letdown when you've got... And the shot! It's run loose, who's going to get there?
And he's gone backward here. Now it's Havertz.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. And now a sudden chance to counter. Turns and goes back.
Shot a goal!
Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Well played, that has snuffed out the danger.
Gets his pass away.
And the shot!
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Substitution on the field, number 19.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, I think you can write this lot off at your peril. It's been a joy to watch them hold themselves right back into it. Now, can they hang on?
Number 10.
Now, there's a fine ball. Great hit!
Substitution in progress.
It's a loose ball.
He can get that clear.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Oh, it's Van Basten.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. It is just a question of running down the clock now.
3 minutes added time.
Oh, Super Bowl! Can he finish? No mistake! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
A pretty simple finish in the end. What are you thinking?
Yeah, I'd rather praise the scorer than criticise the defence here. He stepped forth and conquered.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, that's a really bitter...
And that's that.
What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was...